The weekend goes down to the final ride. We have our champion. Austin Richardson caps off his weekend in Cap City with a dance and a score that will be good enough to get him the win.
Yeah, that should be your champ right there.
88 3/4. He's your number one and your winner.
Well, really a fantastic job by Austin Richardson. Not only right there in the championship round to seal the deal, but the entire road that he's taken to get here. He's made three really good rides now. So Bull, we talked about the rematch. Bull made short work of him the first time. Left out of there really good with him. Never any doubt throughout that entire 8 seconds.
And with that 88 3/4, Caden Loud watches his good buddy. This is a sport where they each cheer each other on, but you still want to win.
And that's about all the reaction you're going to get out of Caden Loud.
Yeah. And as I started to say, here's a nice wrinkle to Austin Richardson's weekend as well. He wins every round contested.
Wow,
Richardson,
that's awesome.
With some huge points, he comes out on top ahead of Caden Loud. Give Marquez, Morinick, and Da Silva credit as they round out your top five. What a weekend it has been. Let's send it back down to Caden.
Austin just looked at me and said, man, I'm tired. This is a lot more work than you make it look like. Let's talk about Ivy League. He had your number. Where is the belief in yourself that you knew this time it was going your way?
I just know he's a good, honest bull, and I know I'm capable of riding him. He's got me down a few times, but today is the day I finally got him.
You've wanted this perfect weekend. You've been searching for it. Now you're closing 2023 with your best event in over a year. Talk about what this means is you put yourself right in the hunt for that world title.
Yes, ma'am. Coming in here and riding my short round bull, that's what I'm most proud about, because they've been getting me down in the short round to win a few events, and this feels so good to ride one in the short.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much.